I'm definitely gonna have to start leaving up this guide button. Because, every time I don't, fucking shuts off. I'm afraid it, like. Oh, there we go.
Hey, we're here.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, asshole. Oh, that's Michael.
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Monkey business.
I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Is this that thing we found?
Sure. No, that's a lie.
To
haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well.
Tell him she called.
Not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael. Business. All right. I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Plead fucking insanity.
Plead fucking insanity.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What
other three?
Yeah.
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a freaking lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
Yeah,
and
okay.
Fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir. Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh?
Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Defense Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size
flipper? Oh, so we just got it. They just get stuck with it. Six man job, but now it's two.
Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Cool. What the fuck are we
Follow
doing
the
now?
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it?
This is
no
random.
Fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibilities, a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for. This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Wait, what?
Here it goes.
Are we fucking scuba diving? How come he gets two tanks and we get one? Oh my gosh, we're scuba diving. This game. I'm telling you, every mission, this game gets so much more ridiculous. Oh man, this game's too ridiculous. Okay, so we're gonna go in through the discharge. Doesn't that mean...
There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that.
Okay.
I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That thing sounds, that's like such a cool name.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Use yeah, art. Thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
Next vault I hit? Well, we actually like have to do this?
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
What? This is so... Oh, man. They made this game too crazy. So different. You, like, actually have to be exact on this, sort of. Okay. Shit on? Come on. Whoa, why'd it go way down? Last one.
That should do it.
Shit. The thing doesn't make a noise falling, really.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel. Gain access to the facility.
All right.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from being up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Stacey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
So what, does that mean like shit's gonna turn on?
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you... doubly dumb.
Yeah. Alright. This feels like way more than 100 yards.
Final turbine. Nearly there.
Okay.
There's the surface. We're inside the building.
How do I go up with this shit?
Come on, get up the ladder.
What ladder? Oh. Oh. Getting fucking ladder pwned. You know how hard it is to climb ladders and flippers? Come on. Baby SEAL shit.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy.
That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
What?
Bank robber, set your phaser to stun. Dave, you're on point. I'm leading from the rear. Against the wall, quick!
Whoa,
what?
Whoa, whoa!
Charge him up, Mike! Move it! Hands where I can see him.
Identify yourself!
Didn't work.
Give him a sparky, Mike!
Why won't it hit?
Okay,
waster.
Now hit the elevator. So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber.
Bank robber.
Body on board. Stay vigilant. Out, out, out. Ah!
Oh.
Get the pass. We go.
Fuck that guy.
How you feeling about this? I'm feeling pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Eyes right. Stay on top of this. We're fine. Move on. Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them.
Incapacitate the lab workers. Oh shit. Yo, the fucking guy ran into me.
Take what you.
They're down. Let's go. Corridor goes around to the left.
I feel like there's some kind of weapon in here. Or.
Come on!
Item. That guy's so loud. Okay.
Team incoming. Make a call.
I dare you. Just a little pinprick.
We got some time.
Oh, we got both of them? Oh, he shot the other one, I think. I hate how my joystick always, like, aims down randomly.
You got the access card. Swipe us in.
Swipe.
There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
Give us access.
I'm not coming out.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside.
Pause it. We got company.
I got this.
Where? Where's the company? Fuck.
You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want a bargain? What's Nerd Face worth? Open up!
The special agents have the door.
Fuck you.
Go in there and secure our nerve agent. Get moving, now!
This'll make me... the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
That's all they have? Seriously?
Put the lab right under Townley.
Well, what? Headshot.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning. Facility has been breached.
What?
Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
Find cover! Security team! Fuck me!
Oh,
I don't
shit on.
Be here either.
Shit on. I bet you it's a challenge thing to do this.
Do it! Let's go!
Oh, got him in the fucking face.
Watch it!
Well.
Hey, I need to reload.
I don't want to be around when Michael takes a bullet in the test tube.
That didn't. What the fuck?
On your knees. I'm changing mags.
Everyone thinks they're the good guy. We gotta go.
I need to get
another guard. Poor bastard.
I don't want to
protect
be
the
here.
Cargo. Move.
Got him.
Get that out of my face.
Left! We need to be gone before the...